Hello, Mr. Q. Daddy-o. I'm so blessed to meet you in YouTube. And I'm so grateful I became your friends. And thanks, God, na nagkakilala tayo. You are one of a kind, truly inspiring person. Kaibigan, kapatid, kuya, tatay, alam nyo yon. Idol kayo ng lahat. So, I just want to tell you na truly inspiring kayo sa lahat at role model, you know. Hindi man ako naging vocal or naging my God. Alam niyo 'yon. Hindi ako ganoon ka, yun nga, hindi ako ganoon ka vocal sa inyo, pero you know na nandyan lang ako, hindi ko kayo pinapakawalan. Nandyan ako lagi sa mga journey nyo, sa mga pinagdaanan nyo. I always pray for you. And I know that is God is really, really good. Dahil hindi niya kayo pinabayaan. Binigyan niya kayo ng lakas. Binigyan niya kayo ng inspiration para paglabanan ang lahat at pagtagumpayan lahat na mga pinagdadaanan nyo, you know that, kung ano. So, and thanks God na hindi niya kayo pinabayaan at na-survive nyo lahat yon. Kaya talagang kayo yung pinaka strongest person na nakilala ko at napaka-positive na tao. So, Mr. Q, Daddy you, happy, happy birthday. And I'm just so grateful na nakilala ko kayo in YouTube. And not only in YouTube, more than that, pinaramdam nyo sa akin na naging friend kayo, naging kaibigan kayo, naging kapatid kayo, lahat, naging idol kayo. So, thanks God na nagkakilala tayo. And I just want to wish you all the best and happiness, of course, good health, at saka yung family na masaya kayo sa family, yung intact ng family nyo, at saka yung kung ano mayroon kayo ngayon. So, thanks God na nag-cross yung landas po natin. Thank you so much, Mr. Q, for the friendship. Kuya, thank you so much. And Kuya Enrico, thank you so much. Nilalamig ako. But, you know, I'm just so grateful na sinabi mo sa akin, in-inform ako na birthday mo, and you're just so lucky na, you know, yung birthday mo is at the end of the year. Wow, so talagang napaka, actually this year is very, very memorable. No one can forget this year. Alam natin yun lahat. And this birthday of yours is really, really unforgettable. Kasi sa lahat ng pinagdadaanan nyo, kayo na yung masasabi ko na talagang napaka strong yung tao, napaka positive yung tao. And for that, I salute you po. I salute you and I really, really admired you. Happy, happy birthday and wish you all more good health and success. And of course, number one is happiness. We love you, your YouTube family. And of course, we're just here for you. We love you so much. Happy birthday. Stay safe. And continue to inspire everyone. We love you so much. Happy New Year also. Regards to all the family here, there in Canada. Just continue to be you and continue to be a role model to everyone. We love you, Mr. Q, Daddy-o.